Beyoncé fans think they've spotted a bump on the singer and all hell is breaking loose. The singer is currently touring the UK, but fans who caught her gig on Sunday night have got others up in arms after claiming they spotted Bey giving off signs she's baking another bun in the oven. The 36-year-old did cover up with a coat during the performance, rare for the woman who likes to parade about in a leotard, convincing concertgoers she had something to hide. Some even thought they could see the hint of a bump. But like most women, she could well just be prone to the bloat. Perhaps she'd just had half a loaf of bread before going on stage and didn't feel like showing off the after effects. We feel yas, bae. Now the idea has got fans petrified she'll be heading off on maternity leave before the tour is done. If Beyoncé pregnant again, I'ma be selfish and say I'ma be pissed off, bitch, just make it to the July and August shows and I'm fine, then go on maternity leave, JAAZ. At 03 Bonnie underscore June 10, 2018 convinced Beyoncé is pregnant again after last night, either that as she had a blue lagoon before coming on stage. Chris Alien at underscore Chris Bar June 10, 2018 one fan even quipped that the couple do love the fours, and this would be their fourth kid, unless it's another set of twins of course. A source allegedly told US publication The Star that it's true, it's a shock sir soon after the birth of the twins, but she's over the moon. She's rushing to change her costumes so that she can keep the bump covered up for as long as possible. Only a few have been entrusted with the news, but it doesn't take a genius to figure out what's going on. We're not convinced. Snaps from her Manchester show would suggest otherwise, as she returned to her usual skin-tight garb giving absolutely no hint of a bloaty or pregnant belly. More, Cardi B falls for ad campaign as she goes on expletive-ridden rant about Paddy Power polar bear stunt. More, Kelly Rowland accidentally makes Lost in Translation gaffe using offensive term spastic on The Voice.